Last Sunday, we lit the candle of hope, and tomorrow's birthday boy is going to light these for us. And today, we light the candle of peace. And the scripture says that the Lord is the Prince of Peace. And so I hope through this Christmas and Advent season that you find peace wherever you go, and that with knowing God and having a relationship with Him, there is no other peace that comes. You have to have, if you don't know God, then you don't know peace. And even in your stressful times, especially during Christmas, because some of us don't even have their Christmas tree decorated or anything done that they should have had done, there's still a peace that comes with that.
Yes.
And there is a quote that I found this morning that says, "Religion is meant to teach us true spiritual human character. It is meant for self-transformation. It is meant to transform anxiety into peace, arrogance into humility, envy into compassion, to awaken the pure soul in man and his love for the source, which is God." And I think that pretty much sums up that without God there is no peace. And so I wish you all peace this coming week, because if y'all are as busy as we are, God bless you. So with that being said, I'm going to turn it over to Happy Day Before Your Birthday, Pastor David. I'm going home because I don't feel well, so I will try to see y'all tonight.
I'm just following her advice.